494. 495. Oh, 496. Princess Fiona, I am Lord Farquaad. What do you think? Now, you're right, too formal. Oh, yeah, 600. Oh, yeah. Fiona, hi, Farquaad here, but you can call me Maximus, as no doubt you will. Woof, yes. Now, that's too smutty. Oh, that's a heavy sucker. But soft, what light through yonder window breaks? It is Fiona, and Farquaad is the sun.
My lord.
Oh, yes.
We've just received word. Princess Fiona's been rescued, and she's on her way.
On her way? She's on her way, and so am I. My fairy tale princess. I always said I'd be king, and now look. Oh, that reminds me, how are the wedding preparations coming?
All in order, my lord. We've booked the cathedral and the band. Although I was wondering if you maybe wanted to invite your father.
My what?
Your father, my lord.
You mean that horrible little man who tried to keep me down my whole life? That mal-tempered monster? That vile grunt who abandoned me in the woods as a child?
Well, he did have his reasons.
Lackey, please. My father simply couldn't accept the fact that I wanted nothing to do with the family business. That lowly, dirty family business. My daddy was a miner, so he wasn't much around. Foraging for diamonds, a life spent underground. Daddy didn't talk much, he barely said hello. He simply muttered, "Hi-ho!" And off to work he'd go. Daddy was grumpy. Oh, my mama was a princess who left her crown behind. Daddy was her true love, so mama didn't mind. I never knew my mama, but she could have been a queen. She married way beneath her knee, I mean. Oh, Daddy's bed was lumpy, so Mommy couldn't sleep. Daddy built a new one, so tall and so steep. 25 mattresses she slept upon, one night she rolled over, and Mama was gone. So Daddy was grumpy. Me and my old man, a tale as old as dirt. A bitter, distant father in a tiny undershirt. Daddy up and left me good as dead. Now he lives in squalor, sleeping 7 to a bed. Get down there. If you could only see me now, Daddy, I've crawled out and up! Oh, I'd invite you to the wedding, but you have to be this tall to get in. To the races, men! My bride-to-be is gorgeous, her wedding dress designer. The guest list will be major without a minor. La 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 la.
Underlings
will not let you in. Woo! Aha, aha, aha. Tricked out carriage. 20 stallions! With the coachman named Raoul! Big reception! With the boy band! And a royal DJ by the pool! With some torture just for fun. Cause I will have a wedding, and I will have a queen. Once I get that crown on you, you'll get the guillotine. And
I'll punish you, Daddy, cause I'm all grown up and bigger than you'll ever know. You're gonna pay, Daddy. It's any day, Daddy. I'm off to work.